to show you how to do foil or nail color. But number one rule, before you start to do the job, you have to sanitize the client's hand and your hand before you do it. Okay? Okay, now you can remove the shine on the top of the collar. Like this. Just the shine will be okay. So when you foil, it will come off faster. Okay? The next step, after you sand off around 50% off the collar, you apply the cotton ball on the top like this, and you dam with the acetone, okay, and fold it. And you wait around maybe from 7 to 10 minutes, depend. After 7 to 10 minutes, you can remove right this way. See, it come off by itself. You just move circle like this and take it out. It will come off by itself. See, go the next one the same way. This still remain a little bit. You can use a cotton ball. Then with the acetone and remove it. It come up right away. Okay, try to move circle like this way. Like 5 seconds. And take it out. See, almost come up. And go another 5 seconds. With the circle motion. See, come up already. This one still have a little bit left. So I move. I try to move the same technique, 5 seconds, with circle motion, come up by itself, see, real quick, real easy. Now go back to this one, same way. Come up. Just a little bit left. Okay, I use another piece of cotton. Then with the acetone again. Trying to do the same technique. See, come up. Back this one, have a little bit left. Remove it. See, I'm finished. natural balance sound for French and how to use sunscreen for French. Okay? Sunscreen will protect for yellow in case the customer tanning a lot. That's how we use for. And sunscreen, by the same time, we can use the sunscreen instead of natural set will be okay. In case you make the fan to bubble, you can use this one to instead for the natural set. So this one help it no bubble, okay? Okay, at first, after the tip application, okay, after tip application, you have to choose the length you want it, and you can trim like this way. And after you finish that part, you apply EA bond, okay? But remember, the golden rule, always sanitize your client first with alcohol before you start dipping, okay? Apply EA base on the nail bed only. And use a towel paper. Dry them well. After 10 nails you apply, dry them well again. Like this. Okay, on this part of DVD, I will teach you how to use the natural balangao again and the sunscreen again, okay? Natural balangao is for the purpose to cover all of the damage from nail bed, number one. Number two, natural balangao can help you to build out the nail bed look more natural. So in case the nail bed too small, okay, and you want to make the nail bed bigger, so they look more natural. So I show you how to use it, okay? Watch. At first, you apply gel.